full of desire. Oh, oh, I just want it so bad.
Oh,
you know,
oh, baby.
And it just seems so real. It's right there. Just wanna reach out and touch it before it all disappears.
Sometimes it feels like everything is passing me by. Every now and then it feels alive. My ship has gone and sailed away, but I gotta be strong. Gotta hold on. It won't be too long. Now the tide is coming in. I see the waves flowing out there on the ocean. I know my ship is coming in. Just past the horizon and right where the sky ends. It's out there on the ocean. Know my ship is coming in. So don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long for this moment. My ship has finally come. I will travel to the seven seas. I will even go wherever the wind blows me. I'll do anything to find my destiny. It's like fighting with gravity and it's bringing me down. If this world is really round, then tell me how. It's just enough for you to come around.
So this is the kitchen to the cottage, and as you can see, I've already set up our stuff. I have the s'mores stuff together, and it's got a stove, microwave, sink, and lots of counter space, and very, very happy to be here. And let's see, we got our fridge. And let's see what's in my fridge. I should do a what's in my fridge video. Okay, so this is what is in my fridge. We have some bratwurst, pizza dough, bacon, butter, milk, orange juice, strawberries, tortillas, pepperoni, eggs, cheese, veggies, and we have some stuff here and here. So, that is what is in my fridge, and down here is the freezer, and we have some waters that were freezing, and some chicken, some steakums, hamburger patty, and meats, and fries, and whatnot. So.
It's coming in, consciousness to the horizon. And right where the sky ends.
Sound there on the ocean. Know my ship is coming in. So don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long for this moment. My ship has finally come. Finally.